Some of you seem to be missing the last step in the summative. When you get to the end of the assessment, and you get after section 4, you've got to go down to this screen and submit the form. If you don't click that submit the form, your answers don't get submitted. So after you finish all of your questions, make sure you've answered each one. If you skipped one, you can't do that. So go back and double check and then click submit form and then send email me a picture of your work. Thanks.